Hello, everyone. This is Oscar Spooky Taro. I'm back with, I'm probably going to say this song, Brumble? Bramble, the Mountain King. I've actually saw a clip of this and it looked really cool. So I'm really excited about this game. I don't know what I'm in for. So let's find out. There's the audio. I was like, why can't I hear anything? Oh, there it is. let's see. I don't really like the sassy effects. That's really loud. Let me see.
Nightmare woke him up. Frightened by his mother's bedtime story,
goddamn, Mom.
He searched for his sister's comfort. But she was nowhere to be found.
So I guess the mom told him a scary bedtime story. Didn't tell me the controls. Okay, E apparently. Little action figures. How old is this kid supposed to be? That's interesting to have in your kids' room. What is this? A bunch of like monsters like sleeping together? And then there's like a little girl body that's being like sacrificed or something? What? Everyone has something like that in their room, right? What's this? Oh, our heights. Ollie and Lemore? Or Laramie? Hey, don't cheat. Oh wait, did it say age on there? Can I look at that again? That's a look. I think it said 8, right? Can I take some matches? Oh. I don't know if I was supposed to do that. Can I pick them up? Because I dropped them. I guess not. Alright. Whoops. I think I'd be able to take matches, because I need to light my candle, right?
There once was a girl who snuck out of her bedroom window at night, even though her mother had told her not to.
Ooh. Hello, Nightmare Assassin. How are you today?
She went into the forest, and at first it welcomed her with warmth and a promise of adventures.
That's what the forest is tricking you. Those little fairies, those aren't fairies.
But soon, the forest seemed to grow colder and darker.
Well, and she didn't bring a sweater.
The girl was afraid, and she wanted to go home. But Bramble crawled around her arms and legs, and she could not get away.
So Bramble is the vines?
And the girl was never seen again.
So I can go back.
The girl was afraid, and she wanted to go home. And the girl was never seen again.
Yeah, well, that's what happens when you try to.
That is what happens when you do not listen to your mother. Especially you, Lilimor.
Yeah, especially you.
Their mother had said before kissing them goodnight.
God damn, such a mother thing to say. Exactly. Not fairies or some kind of demons or something tricking that girl. But at the same time, the girl should have left the house, so. Oh, I guess I'm not leaving my room either. That's smart of me. Should I just go back to bed? Like, is there a reason I got out of bed? Can't I see myself over there? Am I supposed to also go out the window? Is that what it's telling me? To do what the book told me not to?
The darkness outside scared him.
He's like, screw it. I mean, there's something tied to the window.
But not being with his sister scared him even more.
So he's leaving to go be in his sister's room? Is that the idea? This doesn't look like your sister's room. This is a freaking forest.
The nearby forest was a familiar place during the day.
Yeah, maybe during the day.
But at night, it was a different story.
I mean, this looks
there
really
was
cool.
No trace of Lilimor, and Ulle wished he could ask the pine cones if they had seen her.
Pine cones? Wait, what is that? Is that an animal moving? You see, like, there was like a tiny little animal that crossed the path.
But if the pine cones knew about her fate, they kept it to themselves.
Shortcut. Oh, rabbit. Oh, there's a pine cone. Did I make that pine cone? Well, congratulations on losing weight. Oh wait, what's over here? Oh. Okay, there's a whole pinecone family now. But they're doing some kind of ritual. I knew pinecones were into demons and stuff. Whoa. Crow, help me, Crow. I don't know what I'm doing. Apparently, I'm in some random place. So, that's a sign right there. If a sheep's running away, there's probably something coming. Just saying. Conveniently put down for me. Am I gonna slide down this? Yep. Ooh. 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 Is that okay? Oh, look at Look, I even got some pinecone friends over here. Someone even took some apple. And someone's obviously making these. It's not me, maybe it's my sister? Is that what am I assuming? That my sister is doing this? Supposed to do that, because when I made the matches fall out, they kind of just disappear, so. Oh, there was something else. Figure of a girl. Cool. Picked it up, I guess. So am I gonna see that, like, wolf demon? Ooh, ah! That's like a random little rock I have to jump to. Ha! Oh, is that him? Is that him? I see, I can go this way or up. Let's see, what's this way? Ooh. Oh my god, I just fell down a hole. I don't know if I was supposed to do that. Oh my gosh. I mean, there's a glowy thing. Hello, glowy thing?
A light in the dark. A symbol of hope. Spark of courage.
Yeah, I'll just put that in my pocket. Yeah, it's normal. Someone's seen him. Or howling. I could see right now, I'd be going at it.
There, Lilimur asked. It glimmers beautifully. What a strange rock. Light as a feather. She investigated closely. Let us play, little brother, Lilimur babbled. See if you can knock down this pine cone.
Hmm. Oh, see? She's the one making those. Oh, crap. Okay, I have to actually aim. Oh, I see. Ah! Oh, that was like those two. Oh my goodness. Gonna be like a dream now?
Together, they tumbled down deeper and deeper through the old ruin.
See what I'm saying? Did we both die? Is this now like a dream?
Follow me, little brother. I will protect you, Lilamore said.
Okay, first of all, I don't trust the chicken.
She was
anymore.
Never scared like him. Ulle wished he could be a little
this
more
is,
like his sister.
Demon tricking me. This is not my sister no more. Like, how did she get up there already?
Lilimur loved adventures, and Ulle loved Lilimur.
I think I died, and this is a demon tricking me. Or am I just thinking way too negatively? Oh, damn, I just died. Like, come on, that would have hurt. If I was truly so bad. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's like, I could already tell something was going to happen with that cliff. I was like, okay, either she's going to fall off and die, or I guess we're both going to fall off and die. But I knew for sure that she was. That's just a bad push, yeah. Fast river. If I fall in, I'm gonna die, but you know, whatever. See, that's what I'm saying. I don't trust this chick anymore. This is not my sister. There's no way. Thank you. have shoes.
Gnomes are peculiar and playful creatures. They live peacefully in daylight and keep in their houses at night. Visitors that don't want to eat them were unheard of until this day. Everything's a trick.
Thank you.
there. What are these? What kind of crossbows? Whoa, what is that?
Oh.
Fall down this cliff. Guess I know it's a jump so bad. Guess I'm a frog. Warbert. Like, I never thought to ask, like, sister, where are you going? What are we doing? This is a frog right here. Yep. That's definitely a frog.
Whoa.
Damn, that was close. I'm going straight, I'm going just as fast as that. Wait, what? Is there really no way to go faster?
They were both curious in different ways, while Lillemor quickly ran along. Ulle could get completely enthralled. And suddenly, Ulle was alone again.
Friggin' sisters, isn't it sad? Why would my sister just ditch me? And now there's like some random ass fairy.
The river was strong, and Ulle was weak. He did not stand a chance. But soon, the sound of the river faded.
Wait, what happened? Fatal error? Is this supposed to happen? Okay. Give me a second to look into this.